hideous.
He's beautiful. And he is mine.
Hurry now. We're fighting time and the elements. Are you ready?
Are you sure this is how they did it?
Yes, yes. It's all written down in the notes. Now tie off the kites and hurry down as fast as you can.
What's the hurry?
There's the possibility of electrocution. Do you understand? I say there's the possibility of electrocution. Do you understand?
I understand. I understand. Why are you shouting?
Did you tie off the kites?
Of course.
Oh. All right, good. Check the generator.
Yes, master.
Igor, release the safety valve on the main wheel.
Yes, master.
Can you imagine the brain of Hans Delbruck in this body?
Oh, Frederick.
This is the moment. Well, dear, are you ready?
Yes, Doctor.
Elevate me.
Now? Right here?
Yes, yes. Raise the platform.
Oh, the platform. Oh, that, yeah, yes.
From that fateful day when stinking bits of slime first crawled from the sea and shouted to the cold stars, I am man. Our greatest dread has always been the knowledge of our own mortality. But tonight, we shall hurl the gauntlet of science into the frightful face of death itself. Tonight, we shall ascend into the heavens. We shall mock the earthquake. We shall command the thunders and penetrate into the very womb of impervious nature herself.
You've got it, master.
Get ready. Get set. Go! Throw the second switch! Throw the third switch!
Not the third switch.
Throw it, I say! Throw it! Flies! Flies, do you hear me? Give my creation! Flies!
Bring me down!
Nothing.
Oh, doctor, I'm sorry.
No, no.
Be of good cheer. If science teaches us anything, it teaches us to accept our failures as well as our successes. With quiet dignity and grace.
Son of a bitch bastard, I'll get you for this! What did you do to me? What did you do to me?
Doctor, stop it! You'll kill him!
I don't want to live! I do not want to live!
Quiet dignity and grace.
Oh, Mama!